Nobody commentating this extremely close battle. Maybe. I don't know, it's a 2-on-1. This looks doable. Oh? One clean back air on the light Falco. Oh, gets forward smash instead. That's unfortunate. Well, not unfortunate. That's what should happen. 2-on-1 is advantageous for the 2. Obviously. Hello, Snyder. How's it going? I'll be right back. Thank you. I'm back. Let's see.
Oh, pretty close again.
But this time the Falco team is behind.
Oh, wow. I looked away for like a second. Both those Falcos lost their stocks immediately. Oh.
He's dropped. Oh, the save!
I only wanted to take your stock myself.
See what happens when I get to watch a full match between these teams. See if I can find any critiques. Not that I would be particular. Game one went to Dio and Swagasaurus. Game two went to Ragnite and the Huff. Penny. It looks like Dio and Swagasaurus are the Falco team, and Ragnite Huff is the Fox. the Fox Sheik. I'm assuming Huff being the Sheik, Ragnite being the Fox. Good team combo. Now they're choosing to split up into two 1v1s, not... Alright. Now, the two 1v1 situations I really don't like for the Falcos, because both these characters can gimp Falco fairly easy. And I think Falco teams tend to thrive when working together. And another team kill coming out for blue team that happened in the 2-on-1 last game, but this time a little bit more dire when it's happening. Ooh! I think the slap was supposed to keep him on the stage because he was off, but that was a good dare. Now, Huff had a player in between the two of them, and Huff chose to go for the edge guard instead of go for the combo. I need to say that in teams, sometimes you just have to let go of the edge guard. Like, you can't get all the edge guards, especially when you have a 2-on-1 situation. Sometimes racking up damage and getting a good solid combo on a single player on stage, and then getting him off stage, or that player off stage, is a lot better than just going for the edge guard against the player that happens to fall off stage. Especially when you're already in the position to get the combo. The 2-on-1 combo, that is.
What is up with it?
How's it going, dude?
Real quick, what character is Ragnite playing? Because Ragnite is Marth main.
I'm assuming Fox.
Okay. Alright.
Unless Huff plays Fox. Do you know who Huff plays? The name
is actually familiar. But
it's familiar to me too, but and I feel like I should know this. I do know for a fact that Huff, Ragnite are the Fox.
Ragnite
does.
No, Di. All right. Just shine, actually. No, just shine.
Yeah, you can just shine. Jesus.
It's actually.
This
if
is.
If you DIY, it's guaranteed.
Is this Brawl? Are we watching? Is this Brawl?
That was actually one of the saddest things. So with that, if you DI away and try to shine, you will get grabbed. But if you know DI and shine, you will beat that grab every time. And if you DI away, just roll, buffer roll away.
Yeah.
My God, that was actually pretty sad. So
Red well, I mean, like, once he knows, now that he knows that the Fox doesn't know how to deal with it, I think he's gonna do.
Oh my God! Again. Oh, he forward throws on accident. All right, he might have been going for the back throw mix up too. But my God, that was actually really funny. All right, so blue team equal in stocks. Both red team, or no, one of red team members are fairly high. It's actually a really even game. Fox Sheik, an interesting composition because Sheik has a lot of moves that pop people up, and Fox can keep them there or send them off stage like fairly easily.
Oh, my God. Immediate punish.
Super rogue DI. No needle. Goes for a down smash.
Use the needle to save earlier. I actually don't know why he didn't think of that then.
Oh,
maybe he thought that he would have gotten punished too hard, but I mean, he's at zero. He could have held down. Doesn't really matter. Now he's in the one on two.
Yeah, I just realized that one of these Falcos is shitposter 5000 Noah Gilly. All right. Oh. Here comes. Okay, so it actually looks like Ragnite is the Sheik.
Okay, so Ragnite. Ragnite.
Laser save. Oh, in two. I'm super good at this. Said in two. Let me handle this. Don't do anything. I'll just keep you alive. All right, Bales. Oh no, goes for a mix up. Doesn't scare anyone off the ledge, and that's a
2-1 victory for Dio Swagasaurus.
Let me make sure I'm not playing a match.
Are you in doubles?
Yes.
You are in doubles. Who are you teaming with today? All right. Brog and Mark II are a team. Okay. So, I've confirmed from the chat, Ragnite was the Sheik, and Huff was the Fox. I was wrong. Huff, I'm sorry, man, but you gotta learn how to get out of that down throw, man. It's making you look fraudulent. Making your Fox look fraudulent, to be fair. All right, who do we have here? All right, well, I know two of these faces. So, the players you see on the right camera are